Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need. I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless? You are so very warm. After I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. And chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this, as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear. Pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless? Now. You are so very warm. Might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back. If you wouldn't mind. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart.
Ah, hello there. What can I do for you? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work, bringing this to me.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place. The stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We, who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many and the meek. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. But another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. And it will surely stir within me. The new life of the Golden Prince, and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord.
Thank you. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of the Duskborn.